2020 Summer Olympics. Here are some of the moments of Summer Olympics 2020 opening ceremony day and everything. The Weightlifting Games of 32 Olympiad and branded as Tokyo 2020. Ongoing international multi-sport event that is currently being held from 23rd July to 8 August 2021 in Tokyo, Japan, with some preliminary event beginning on 21st July. Tokyo was selected as the host city during the 125th IOC session in Buenos Aires, Argentina on 7 September 2013. Originally scheduled to take place from 24th July to 9 August 2020, the event was postponed in March 2020 as a result of COVID-19 pandemic and will be held largely behind closed doors with no public spectator permitted under the state of emergency. Despite being rescheduled for 2020, the event retained the Tokyo 2020 name for the marketing and branding purpose. This is the first time that the Olympic Games have been postponed and rescheduled rather than cancelled. The Summer Paralympics will be held between the 24th August to 5th September 2021, 16 days after competition of the Olympics. 2020 Summer Olympics. Here are some of the moments of Summer Olympics 2020 opening ceremony day and everything. The Weightlifting Games of 32 Olympiad and branded as Tokyo 2020. Ongoing international multi-sport event that is currently being held from 23rd July to 8 August 2021 in Tokyo, Japan, with some preliminary event beginning on 21st July. Tokyo was selected as the host city during the 125th IOC session in Buenos Aires, Argentina on 7 September 2013. Originally scheduled to take place from 24th July to 9 August 2020, the event was postponed in March 2020 as a result of COVID-19 pandemic and will be held largely behind closed doors with no public spectator permitted under the state of emergency. Despite being rescheduled for 2020, the event retained the Tokyo 2020 name for the marketing and branding purpose. This is the first time that the Olympic Games have been postponed and rescheduled rather than cancelled. The Summer Paralympics will be held between the 24th August to 5th September 2021, 16 days after competition of the Olympics.